Well, to the fellas now, first in the Class B 110-meter hurdle, Central City's Tyler Carroll takes second overall with a time of 14.28 seconds. Shadron Xander Provent is your back-to-back champ. He had a time of 14.17 seconds. Carroll will be running for Wichita State next fall.